What happens when the truth of God's word is offensive to us as Christians? It requires us to be ready and willing to change. Father, thank you that you have created us in your image, that we would be people of change in order to be more like you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.